Okay, so I'm here at the Oaks Fishery today doing a spot of waggler fishing. And what I want to do is just give you a few key little tips on what I find really key in my waggler fishing. The first thing is not really an item of tackle, it's actually a solder wire. And the reason I use this is I just put them around the bottom of my wagglers, and what I can actually do is I can actually shot these at home. So what I do is I wrap enough round to actually give the full capacity, and then what I'll do is as I'm rigging them up, I will put the required amount of dropper shot on it and then cut the actual solder wire to length. Basically what all this does is it stops me having lots of shot around my float, and also it makes it so the rig's quite versatile. So instead of taking shot on and off my lines, what I can actually do is if I want to add a couple of dropper shot, all I can do is I can unravel this and just cut it off. Now the other good thing about doing this is when you're plumbing up a waggler, sometimes it can be quite difficult, and obviously you want to take shot on and off when you're trying to do it, because you want the plummet to be able to register on the waggler. The easiest way to do this is just by literally unraveling this solder wire that's on here. Now I can actually unravel that. Now obviously it's got not a lot of shot capacity on that float, so plumbing up it makes that very, very easy. Then all I have to do once I've plumbed my peg, I just wrap that back round again and I'm back fishing. So how easy is that? It just makes my fishing a lot easier, and it makes preparation a lot easier for me, and I'm able to do this thing at home rather than on the bank.